Where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the guns away.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds?
Provisions probably past their sell-by date. So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
There we go.
Crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. They turn the symbols.
That'll help. Let's just finish what we started, huh?
The symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. So who was this Al-Basra?
He was a Muggle. One of the soldiers of the time.
What's he doing teaming up with Abram?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the guns way to gunpowder patch.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
How about that other guy?
Where he started as nobody? Fearsome swordsman.
Both symbols at once. Thank you.
you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
Who we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq Ben Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Ben Malik guy. He's Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Okay. The track, how far off are we from the light?
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down.
Whew.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Ugh.
Don't snap, don't snap! Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down.
Okay, island with monstrous Avery statues to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Looks like he's got a spyglass. He's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. No. You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libitalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?